another sound I wanted. But that's okay, we can still recover from that. Still gained 3 positions. Here we go, another one. Let's see what we can do with this Porsche. Even in the slipstream, I can't. Starting to see some overheating in the rear left on a soft tire. On the inside. Oh, nice. Up to 4th place, 2nd, 3rd and 2nd are in view, 1st is in view as well, let's go catch them. Nice! Bloody good overtake, mate. Come on, come on, come on, bitch. I need to push but take it slowly. I don't want to overheat the tire and then I'll lose all my advantage on the soft tire. Still, I need to keep my eyes up. Rear left. Oh, god damn. Focus, 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 focus. Look at this, look how quickly this tire gets. I think when you overheat the tire, it becomes like a drift monster. You start losing so much time and confidence. Because the car doesn't feel like it's gonna stick. But we're gaining, we are gonna gain and we are gonna do it. Second place is going for the overtake. The McLaren is going for the overtake. The McLaren is so much faster. What is the front and Merck? I can't tell. But the McLaren is so much faster. Yeah, it's American. Okay, 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 here we go, here we go. Let's get another perfect air rouge. Okay, gaining on the McLaren, gaining on that McLaren. Come on! It's not giving up. I'm on the dirty side of the track. That's okay. I'm on the inside now. No. Oh my god, that was the worst try. Bloody hell. Washes all over my ass. Got an overheating front right. This is not gonna help. What's going on? This is not gonna help the car. Ah. Oh my god. That's really bad. The left right is cooked. Gonna lock up. I have to brake super early. I'm losing so much performance. Hopefully it will cool down on the camel straight. But that's... it's not gonna give me a chance to fight for the position. Cool down, tire. Cool down. I might just get out of the slipstream. Take it nice and easy. Through here. Okay, tire temperature under control, unleash the beast again! Unleashing beast! Beast mode commenced! Okay, I need to shut up and focus on my driving, I'm being really silly. Focus, Rami, focus. Focus. Here we go. Come on. I'm gonna try to brake a little bit later. Though not too much. Because I'm worried this is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna lock. Here we go. Come on. Oh, bloody hell. This bit faster than me. I suspect it's running a little bit less wing. The Porsche is still on my ass. He's going for the overtake. Ah, the hell. I bloody fucked up my third place. Here we go again. The tire is super heated. Ah! America still holding that McLaren. Okay, taking it easy for this lap. Oh shit, yeah, they're running away. I should have lowered the wing just one notch, 1 degree, because it's making it so hard to get close to the guide, and even when I get close, they still have this extra little bit of speed because of my unnecessary wing degree. I believe they both have ABS as well. I could be bullshitting here. You guys are welcome to correct me if I'm wrong. Here we go. I can still have a little bit better exit from Eau Rouge and Radion. But still, I'm not reaching the speed. I'm sick of being behind them, I want to overtake. Come on, baby, come on, push. That push is so quick on my tail, I can't do one mistake. Bloody hell! I messed this up. Still a chance. Come on baby, give me more speed. Yoo-hoo! No, eat me, son of a bitch. Thank you. tire is losing a bit of performance. Here we go again. Come on. Okay. Here we go. Gaining. Yes. Come on, baby. Come on, babe. Come on. Second place, babe. Come on, bet. Come on, let's take this AMG. They've been dominating for too long for F16. Foolish mistake. Lap 8. Come on. Jesus. This guy is pushing hard. You know what? I should have set up the car. Nonetheless.
What can you do?